Hello, my name is Yenzo. We can do a Bible. Okay, we can do this Saturday.
Time to get up.
Time to get up. Read.
Jairus, a leader of the synagogue, fell at Jesus' feet. My little girl is dying, he cried. If you lay your hands on her, I know that she will live.
Next page.
Pushing through the crowd, they met some men from Jairus' house. Your daughter is already dead, they said.
He said,
don't be afraid, said Jesus. Believe, and your daughter will be healed. They arrived at Jairus' house and found people weeping for the girl.
Oh God.
Why are you weeping? Jesus asked. The girl's not dead. She's only sleeping. The people laughed at him.
Jesus says, She is not dead, sleeping.
Jesus and three of his disciples, Peter, James, and John, went into the house with Jairus and his wife. The little girl was lying there, just as everyone had said. The people laughed at Jesus because he said that the girl was not dead. True or false?
True. Oh yay. Next page.
Jesus took her hand. Then he said, "Stand up, little girl." And she did. She even walked around the room. Jesus told them not to tell anyone what he had done. Now, said Jesus, I think this girl needs something to eat.
Are you kind? It is white. He see. He see and go back and talk. And this. The fun and the fun. Yes, Bible read and bye bye.